I just lost like seven, well, not seven, maybe five lives in stage two last time. Okay, we can skip all of this, we don't care. See, I forgot timer again. Every time! It's unbelievable. Got him! Whoa! This is not the way I went last time, that's for sure. I have to go all the way around again, don't I? God, these guys are so annoying. Oh, wait, maybe not. Oh! Lame sauce. Aw, come on. Oh. I hate these jumpers. What? Fucking... I'm not gonna make it because there's more jumpers. Oh. Oh, but there's a... No, 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 no! Go, go, go! Oh! Of course he can't hit me here. Okay. Oh, shit, there's nothing there. No! Okay. Oh shit! I was already in the boss zone. Man, this sucks. Well, maybe not that much. Yeah, fuck! That sucked. It didn't load the boss, so I was like, I have to move forward, and then I didn't. Bummer butts. What? Sad part is I went the wrong way. No, it happened again. Ugh, now I have to go all the way around again. Fuck! Kinda wanna restart already, cause... this shit. Thank you. Ah, you can just jump on there. Good to know. I knew it was there. And that's the sad thing about it. This was the ice stage? Yeah. Can you- Oh, come on! Fucker. Ah! Oh. got him though. Already forgot the bosses. Boxes are so bad. Oh, I got it. There's more? I was not expecting more. What do I have for... Oh, and I can't change? Nope. Health would be nice. What is this? Okay. I don't know what that is, so I'm not sure. Oh, come on! Then no, that is not an official Game Boy game. Jesus, this is like the longest stage ever, mate. Let me guess, that's the final health pickup, yep. There's even more? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Why is this such a... Oh, now I can change again. That's weird. No! Well, I'm not underestimating them, but... Felt like after a boss rush of 6 bosses, it would be over, but... No, 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 no! Ah! Welcome back, my health. No, I did not. I always switch after a few hours. There are still 20 stages. Okay. I love how I'm not hitting these things. It's just of course. Yeah, of course it shoots. Ah, oh, come on. It's nice, but it's not easy. That's the wrong. No, I got stuck in his hitbox. Are you fucking kidding me? It's great that they give you like such a big health upgrade throughout the game, and then these bosses can hit you twice and you're dead. Like, it's fantastic. I love it. I'm a big fan. Great, thanks for turning around. Come on, there was nothing I could do about that. Like, this is so dumb. I can do this though, no problem. Wizards and Warriors. I don't know about that. Wizards and Warriors a little clunky compared to this. This is also a little bit like stiff controls though. But that is such lame sauce. Come on, stop! Come on! See, that's not fair! That's like legit not fair. Once you get in their hitbox, you're dead. The problem is this game doesn't have unlimited continues. What? Well, yeah, but it's a fucking video game, dude. Give me a break. See, he didn't even do anything this time. Got him though. That's it. That's the game. Yes, I'm sure. Because I can't press anything anymore. Yeah, this game has speedrun potential as well. Oh. No more boss rush, it's over. Thank you. That's another Japanese one down that nobody would ever have picked anyways. Well, it's stuck on this screen, it's over. That's the game list. No raffle now, though, until Boxel is over. I forgot what this game is called. I know it's something in China. Oh, there it is. Kenyuu Densetsu Yaiba. Heavyweight Championship Boxing is bugged. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I will definitely keep that in mind. Alright, that's enough for me for today. This was a fun game. Took me 2 tries to beat it, so, yeah. This might be in a future Tiny Town someday. But first, let's see if me and Lex can route this game a little.